Copyright claim? Yeah, I expected as much.
You get a copyright claim?
Yep.
What, for song?
Yeah, we accidentally picked a modded stage that had a copyrighted song on it.
Oh, it got copyrighted?
Yeah.
By who, bro?
Infinity.
They really have, like, an auto system for that
shit.
Yeah,
I didn't get no strike or nothing, so it's fine. It's just, I can't advertise on that video.
That's so whack, bro.
Eh.
I just think it's dumb that you can't use whatever music you want because these fucking studios that don't even own the music just throw a copyright on there because YouTube's...
Oh, they own the shit. They definitely own it. They're the band that made it.
Oh.
Okay.
The fact that YouTube even lets them do shit like that is just dumb. Your shit like TikTok can do that.
Yeah, but I think all the songs that you put on there, they make money off that. Like, they make a portion of TikTok's earnings.
That's fucking whack.
All bad, and we're still communicating.
This is much more fun when it's like right in front of me and I'm not angled to the left.
Yeah.
Fucking wish you didn't have your plus button as your flip button. Then I can literally use my setup. Cool.
Config.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. That's kind of lame.
Config.
Config.
Alright, I had this shit mad low.
Why'd you do mod a song in on this game?
No, in this game, it was on fire.
Oh, it was on fire.
I have a couple songs that are modded. They're like actual songs.
Versus.
I thought you put the melee song in.
Yeah, hold up.
This is Bob on me.
Who dares to enter the mayhem?
Who's up on Louse? Is that on the
Faust.
Random.
Leo Whitefang.
That fucking green screen. Dude, your game lags quite a bit.
It does this whenever I first boot it up.
Mine never does it.
Mine does this every time.
It's so weird. Wow. I don't even need to see it. Plus it makes his eye look sick as fuck.
Mankind.
No.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Yeah. slap. That shit is minus on block. Oh, yeah, that little dive kick move. Yeah, shit. Duel one.
Let's rock.
He's out here.
What the fuck?
Solid?
Duel 2. Let's rock.
That combo
this game is so bad for letting me pass.
You gotta match that shit.
I was matched. You heard me fucking patting that.
Let's rock.
Bro, this game's straight ass. I definitely smash grab like 30 times. No, bro, like nothing I do lets me get through.
Let's rock.
This character. He's kind of nothing I can do to challenge.
Let's rock.
Oh, 2D.
Yeah, that's
used to believe you're doing
that's
it.
The mix-up, bro. I gotta do them randomly. That way I can... the whole point is don't be predictable. That fucking huge lag spot called me about that whole combo.
Slap.
Why is this character so bad? This Sheriff Pope startup is so terrible.
Yeah.
Let's rock.
What the
I didn't get either of my dash things. Not do that charging. I just detected a problem. I was wondering why I didn't come out earlier. Because I don't have the buff.
This matchup is so polarizing.
Let's rock.
Push
ghost,
I promise.
Really committed to doing that shit.
Oh, fuck!
gonna do a full circle, bro.
Duel 3.
I'm getting better.
Let's rock.
Dude, that shit is. I understand if it's bad, but that's just literally not the game.
I did the fucking overhead because of these throws and still didn't beat it.
Dude, why can nothing beat DPs? It's fucking ridiculous.
Throws different.
It's the most broken fucking move in the game.
You're so lucky that banana was there. Okay, I can't do my Supreme Hitbox either.
Moody says the I literally can't do it. You think just doing DSAD would be simple, but you know, you do the input and it's like, oh, don't
duel
forget
one.
The
one. Let's rock.
Can't do it. It's literally just hold back and then press forward. Gotcha. I blew RCQ though. It does run. Yeah, but blew RC made that shit like 7 frames. I can't believe I can walk, bro. I was gonna fucking meet you and everything.
Positive. What a great fucking super, by the way.
Yeah.
I fucking hate his character, man. Every fucking shortcoming about him is just the most frustrating.
Duel one. Let's rock out of here. Warning, Zelda.
The fucking wake up grab, and then every time I go for a successful meaty, I don't count it. Yeah, I just you don't press it. I try to do it again.
What is wrong with me? His slowest button he can do in my face. It's really like. Let's rock. Why didn't it work?
I didn't get my 2D.
That move sucks. Scarecrow is literally like one of the worst.
Duel 3.
Yeah.
Let's rock. They're like, yeah, let's give him a But the game always works.
Oh, I didn't get my 6K because you got it.
What? Ow! Literally just keep mashing the combo and it still works.
Yeah.
Literally used my fucking
Duel one. Let's rock.
Goldberg.
So lame, bro. Three fucking combos.
Well, stay doing that damn flow. I like DP. Very good about
me. No skill.
Let's rock.
Thinking you're positive on it, but nah, dude, they have like an entire year to punish you after you hit your
wasn't letting Pickle the other day either. I don't know what's up with that.
Slash.
Blow RCM for a second.
They're so fake, though. All these setups are so fake.
No, they're real.
Let's rock.
Good thing I got buttons that beat that.
This character is fucking You should have died.
I was gonna die to chip. If you,
wall break. No,
if you
wall
just
break.
Let it rock, I was gonna die to chip. But you didn't.
Literally, like, if this character was rolled so hard, he would have died on wall break. No, this character is. Just... Let's go, Trumpet. Only could have worked because of Trumpet, bro. Startup is on that move, dude. No one is getting hit by that.
That's why you don't use it without me.
It's so terrible.
Let's rock.
Bro, what are these combos? Yo, you with your button coming down, dude. Yes.
Literally, imagine having poking holes.
Oh. wrong with you?
You should not be loving that mid-DP, bro. This character is retarded.
Yeah, he's out here.
Oh! I love how you steal.
I hit it twice mid combo.
Wow, even on counter hit, that should be negative.
Fucking mix the DP, best fucking projectile. He's the best. Duel one. I don't. Let's rock.
Fuck. He's out here.
At least Sol has him. This character, anybody can fucking. Dude, I love my core item that literally just helped me hold it, man. Just literally push anybody into the
room.
It's insane. Let's rock.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Let's rock.
slap.
Where is the
close to duel one. Let's rock. Counter. Jab. Right one. Counter.
This is
the boy
of the and his character
is
yeah.
I'm gonna say I'm not a fan of this whole thing of cool screen thing.
Double jump too, because our rage is gonna do that.
What am I supposed to poke with? Everything is fucking slow.
Let's rock.
I don't know what this fuzzy time you got going on for that shit is, but that shit is just smoking that mix up. It's not even a mix up. I could have smoked it. Man.
I cannot punish anybody for doing anything. Because all my moves are
fucking lame. It's like, oh, his fastest move is 6 frames.
Well, good luck getting anything fucking out of it. Because it's literally not even useful for anything. I fucking do not understand the design of this character.
Mankind knew. Duel 1.
He's so impressive. Love that I am negative on hit, bro. That's
pretty cool, man.
Do not understand.
blasted.
It's literally like, literally just an anecdote.
Duel one.
I'm no fucking Let's weapon, rock. But I know I'm not fucking bad. No fucking way I can get pressure. Because you're just constantly riding my clock all the way up, like around the fucking map. I don't know how people space my layout. It literally makes no sense.
I am ready.
How do you think I have to do?
Let's rock.
I'm gonna lose because of two missed inputs.
Dude, I'm getting anti-air by both. What?
Yeah. Dude, I'm not even counting that. That was nonsense. That was completely.
Literally play the character based around nonsense. And I win one round.
Again, bro? He's mashing it on everything, bro.
Oh my god, man. The fucking design of this character. Oh.
Yeah, Felsa has a couple issues.
Slow is something game that has no walnut or oatly. Yeah, that was cool. That was a real cool hitbox.
You missed it, bro.
Look how I have to play! I have to play like that because if I don't...
Awesome blood. About 15. Hey, at least he's better than Angie.
I don't care.
Chances explode in your phone.
Universal mechanic that just loses to a character specific offense.
Duel one.
Garbage fucking character. And he's the worst character. I don't care what he's doing. Langy is fucking better.
I guess who the action is.
Flash? What does this mean? Last time I could go close slashing. Let's rock.
Yeah.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Oh, that frame trap is so
projectiles that also has 3 different speeds.
He dares to enter the mayhem. Attempted.
I'm gonna be topping whole S's to me.
They fix my element for 24 frames.
Bad guy.
Can I grab a good matchup against Soul?
About 55-45 for Soul.
It's so weird. He's so overwhelming and oppressive, but he also is like,
Duel
has
one.
Decent matchups.
Let's rock. Let's
I figured you didn't know about that.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Try to do a slap.
Oh.
Duel one. Let's rock.
The non-escape.
Fucking pause button, bro.
It's entered. Your Cosmo is entered.
Is it
entered? Mm-hmm.
Do it every time. I had to meet you like a million times to make you sit back for long. I don't know how you're not getting hit by any of these fan grabs.
On hit, you're mashing for real?
It took so long to do such a little thing. Let's rock.
Come the classic. My fucking mass yellow RC get grab. As this man mass grab will wake up, even though he's got me like 8 times. Let's rock. Busted. You be good, button.
I know you're not as good as this character in Leo, but I just don't that sense of hope against this character.
Fucking time, man. And I can't stop you from doing it because you're unconditional.
Jump, how am I supposed to get up?
I've tried mashing, I've tried jumping, I've tried DPing. You can't escape.
See that I got up. You must have literally frame perfect grabbed me. You had to.
Meaty grab.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Fucking course, man. Mash, dude, I hate these fucking gimmicks you rely on, man. I hate them. Oh my lord, man. So cheesy.
Yeah.
No matching this time, brother.
Saul wins. Duel one. Let's rock.
We're so random. You're so random. You are so random. I cannot believe you did that.
I was like, he's gonna
jump. You are so random.
So was it random?
That was so random. When did I do that? Ever?
No, I just.
That's what makes it random, bro. I wish I had combos in this character because you beat 80% and never want to do it again, like ever. That shit is so annoying. Because now it's a fucking mind game. Wake up, crap. And wake up, Matt. Just so you know. Brother mashed it again, dude. I cannot believe it. He says it ain't game again. That's what you get. Fuck your wake up, man.
Duel one.
Oh, it's a duel one.
Let's rock.
Literally, I don't play a duel. Why would I?
Let's rock.
I won't play this nonsense. Wake up my game anymore.
Duel 1. Let's rock. Counter.
You're just unconditional. I just don't know. I'd be setting up so many frame traps and you never match them. But as soon as I try to do some real shit, you get some punish.
I still hate this character.
What?
I was gonna mash two people. Congrats, two friends.
Yeah, I'm plus three off of the close slash.
Dual one.
Just can't even do that.
Let's
yeah, he's still dead. You're trying to fucking throw me in that corner. No other reason you'd walk your ass over to that corner. Oh my god, I missed. I tried to dust. Trying to do Fafnir on my screen.
Same reason. Sometimes I try to do Potemkin Buster.
Duel one.
I don't know if that shit is. Just, you can't do it. And screams. I have to open it. You gotta like mad delay it.
Why would you just
you keep me up. Well, it was that, and plus the last lead was pretty similar in a few birds, but it was pretty cool. Not the way.
Let's
and I did it again.
Just every time I don't know if you're gonna grab or if you're gonna pass.
Yeah.
Thanks,
soul busted guy.
This character is terrifying in the corner.
Let's rock. A little bit. Caught it.
Counter.
I knew the combo.
Oh, I did the wrong flip, but it was somehow safe.
Feel so bad, guy. Thanks. I guess. Six.
Like eight, you, I literally.
Six
ages
grabbing Vince. You gotta be insane to be able to make this. Man, I'm hurt. Misha Rule. What up, Misha Rule?
Bro, I'm just gonna say fucking. I'm made up of temper, bro.
He's much better, yeah. No, they don't. Spiders? Nah, this is drive, brother. Oh, 6S. Which one are you? I'm so bad guy, pick one. Fucking contempt. Imagine dying though?
I love when you let your guard down for a second.
No, I'm always trying to fucking try to grab. Fucking that grab. I cannot zone. I cannot zone with him. That's just what I've learned. Because I'm trying to space it out, but my far slash fucking puts me inside the grab.
Slap.
Nice jump. Jump.
Duel one.
I can't believe it. Let's rock it.
Yeah, I knew you'd jump him.
What am I supposed to do, man? My man Matt's back D on wake up.
I love that super so much. It's so funny. I hate how perfect you have to be with mating in this game. It's so unnecessary. You're like walking on my corpse. Literally not any of the buttons. Yes.
low.
The amount of times you've mass grabbed anytime.
Duel 3.
I didn't grab.
Let's yeah, you did. Fucking
right after the third. Oh. I didn't
think
That's a good question. Duel I cancel one. It when I don't need to. Let's rock. Literally 50-50 guesses. Yeah.
Why would you not get hit by that goal?
Why would he hold a
jump? Soul does not care, bro.
What?
Soul does not care, bro.
I literally got robbed.
Amazing. You stopped just outside of the range.
Amazing.
I was like, hmm?
He plays the game alright.
At maybe top level, this character is like annoyingly broken, like to the point of like literally how I feel about Leo. But Leo, that character is a normal player's worst nightmare.
Oh, just wait. If I ever decide to pick up this character, you're gonna feel the pain with these combos. Fair enough. We're jumping again.
Oh!
I'm DPing.
Yeah, definitely be trash.
Well, you're too far. No.
Cool. Thank fucking you. Core DP that literally beats a super.
Thank you, bro. Have you seen that no comedy clip?
Let's rock.
I'm gonna have to show you that shit. Wow, I didn't even like grab it. Wow, you whipped the button. Yes.
Yes.
That was kind of nutty. Shut up, Bay, like three fucking times. He just Duel wouldn't burn. Let's
rock. Oh, why is that move so good?
He needs it. Yo, this dude cannot be anti-hero.
I actually reacted to that.
Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god, that move.
That thing
shit, dude. Damage. Let's rock. Oh, I see a counter.
It's still
out. I put RC'd in everything, man.
I got the input out right before you jumped, right before you blew RC. That's why. Because I saw his arm.
That's some
Dual RC
ass, man. What the Let's fuck? Rock. Why did I explode? Do it back here.
Just don't get hit.
Oh my god, it made me hit the wrong direction.
Bandu, do all that. Let's
6S. Kind of better.
What?
Swear sometimes the opposition buster comes out and sometimes he comes out. Back in fucking way, and that move is insane.
Yeah, it's not good.
How active is Far Slash, bro?
That was close slash.
I know they're both broken. One's like plus two and the other one's plus three.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hard to get here. Only looking DP.
That move is so close. It's insane. I literally
I tried to fucking whip Hunter and I can't whip. Let's rock. Plus one. No, I should have fapped you, but it didn't come out.
I definitely should have taken that first grab that led to all that fucking damage. 2-3. Let's rock. One up, yeah.
Why is that the house thing?
Yeah.
Bro! Fucking jabbing me in the fucking stomach. This character's crazy. Duel one. I have so much more fun.
Foul seems like a bad time.
It's not fun. He's literally bad in like an annoying way. Not that it's like, oh, I know the black. I can still play Goku Black and have fun. Even though Goku Black's not the best, he's still at least usable. This foul stuff? Nah.
Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Why does not ever want to walk up?
Duel 3.
Shouldn't have burned. No one would have been there.
I swear I don't think I can beat this. Bro? Hello?
I No.
Three friends, by the way.
Honestly, bro, where would he be without all the shit he has? He needs
Duel one.
Still top tier.
Yeah.
Even if you took away his most broken aspects, he'd still be like S tier. You almost got me.
I'm backdash, bruh.
We know pot combos in the corner.
Let's rock.
No, I didn't burst.
No.
No, I was sure you would grab. It was literally on the positive you were gonna grab.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, that is kind of cool.
Shouldn't have grabbed.
I didn't grab. I tried to. Let's rock. Oh, why is that sometimes? Not so sure.
I think that was used for hard slash before.
What's up?
I have to stop this bug.
Yeah, what's up?
It's just, I never know when to hit, like, try to, I guess, push back.
Oh. Oh my god, we can't low profile this round.
What?
You didn't.
Dude, it should not be baitable. You should not be able to bait universal combo breakers. That is just the stupidest decision they have made in a universal mechanic.
You got besides it before you get to the corner, and now you're in.
Nah, it shouldn't even be a question. If you're gonna get everyone universal to break combos, don't let it be fatal. I'm fucking
sure. Yeah, it's kinda good.
Oh!
Double Garuda.
Oh.
No, I'm the one that rolls. No!
Was that a special move?
Yes.
Oh, fuck.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
No.
That fucking move is hard.
Why does that make my only battle call?
No.
What the hell? This is just retarded.
No.
What do I do, brother?
Just guess right on every 50-50. That's all you gotta do. Just guess correctly.
I gotta deal with insane plus frame from Fafnir. I gotta deal with stupid fucking low slash and fall slash that are both fucking plus.
Ooh, that shit is smart.
And is it not Fafnir?
Oh.
Literally, you should have got fucking the duel the third time.
Let's rock.
Oh, I didn't get close. What the fuck? Is this shit rolled back?
Bro, you literally have straight up got grabbed like 50 times out of that, and it's just whiffed every time.
Duel hey, bro. One.
This character is fucking insane.
He needs
it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, okay. I did not know that shit was fake. No.
Why does it go under?
This is better.
It's harder. Like, why does it not absorb the hit?
Who hits by the way? What a fucking character. Okay. That's a bug.
That is also a bug.
Thank God.
See?
You know the big
thing. I know, but why?
What the fuck?
Backdash, bro.
No.
No. No.
Oh, it floats?
No, I didn't know like that.
What is that shit, bro?
Okay.
No. Fuck.
5-5, by the way.
Duel 1.
Yeah, and that was like at the very beginning.
Oh.
Why would I do that? I ain't fucking playing my own. Oh my god, this man is so focused. I don't know what I can Gatling into off of 5K. I've tried every single fucking button. 6S, 6H, okay. 5D and 2D.
Gatling.
Yeah.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Backdashes are grab immune.
Okay. Yep, you're in the corner. Where are you backdashing?
I still backdash. I still get one missed build.
I mean, did it twice?
No. No, bro. His far slash is not gonna let you go.
Nothing this character does lets anyone have fun. Why do they call him Soul Buster? He is the bus.
Duel one.
Let's rock. Soul and Spear guy. And now
I literally tried to yellow RC.
Oh, yeah, yellow RC can get countered. Isn't it cool? No burst, you're insane.
This character, bro.
He's out here. I can't believe you did not fucking burst. Nice tick, bro.
Does it leave you close enough to the ground?
Hey, yo, that's OD, bro.
Everything in this game.
Yeah, he's kind of OD. What the fuck you doing, 5K?
Literally the panic in the game, bro.
I took the one. Because now 5K is fucking me up. Gotta see some slap in this next fucking round.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
I guess this man doesn't have a heavy slash. No, both of them are. And I'd have got neither one of them. Or whatever. Oh, thought you was lost at the end. Yeah. I think Paul has a 6 right now, so he's so big.
What you trying to super for?
It literally goes all the way to the floor, and he just zips through it. This character, I hate this. And that's super completely invalidated by the, your character.
Yeah, he's out here.
That's literally bullshit. What is with this walking up and doing nothing?
I like Saul.
I'm playing you play, because I stop, wake up, grab it, and then you still bait for no reason.
Well, because now I know you're trying to do it after parking. That super his ass, get Pickle off Paul, he's not that guy. Super up, bro. Super up. What's better, bro? Super up here? 6S. Why nobody uses that in the nooch.
Dewa kake sase yagatte.
Saul wins.
Not that guy.
Don't let this man jump on you, Pickle. Don't worry, I don't be jumping.
Yeah, literally, like there's no use in using the super.
What are you backdashing for? You have no reason to backdash. What are you doing?
I do. I'm scared of the grab, and I'm not confident in the BD on the soft knockdown there. No, why you about to punish him with flash you do? Come on, this guy got butt tons. I'm not ready. He was like a frame. Fuck, I got far slash and a close slash. This shit hurt first. You can do close slash, slash, heavy slash, into low, and you got a
problem. Close
almost got a combo off of that too.
I'm not even a pop main, bro. I mean fucking clowns.
Wow, that shit. Hey, yo, chill. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, that grab had no whiff recovery. I backdash too. And you stayed mashing. Your turn. Okay.
Why didn't you fucking hit the wall and break?
Duel one.
Let's rock. Is it even worth our seeing pop us in the corner? If we're gonna kill, yeah. Does he want to pop once the wall break? No, definitely not. The Oki is definitely better, it's just like you only want RC to get the kill. I'm out of there. Let's go. How's that?
I want to turn that more. I was like, you're fine, like 50.
Jesus, you have your shit mad low.
Yes, Garuda in that.
That's better. I. Why I sometimes punish that, and other times I don't know.
What's
the only card cancel for pot? Yeah, card cancels are really OD. Like Souls, bro, if I do a card cancel DP, I'll take that shit full fucking screen. Shit's wild.
Unreal that I can whip that from half string. Bro!
Still kept me in the corner. I went out.
This is fun.
Still have time after whiff to punish.
Whoa,
this character's insane. Bro, why can this character whip whatever the fuck he wants? That shit all fucks.
Oh.
Dude, it's not backdashing.
Bro, why does backdash just win in the corner? It's just so stupid.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Random backdash is the world, dude. You just fucking can do it anytime in a stream. That's why I fucking grabbed on and went to the pull off. Backdash when you can do it. Terrible. But on fucking offense, they're insane.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, shit.
Yes, give him a fucking full swing move that low crushes, hits aerial opponents, and fucking tanks. Insane.
He'd be low profiling the low profile move.
Oh, I'm just countering. Oh, yeah, let's not put.
Almost fucking in.
Whoa, you fucking walked forward on.
No!
Yeah! I walked forward on wake up, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, neat.
Nice jump. Okay, never mind. It was a nice jump. If I don't frame perfect frame trap your grabs, you're always gonna do it.
Yep.
It's so annoying.
Not after that. Spam.
Duel one. I just heard you do it, and that's true.
Oh yeah, just that.
You have no reason not to do it there, because I have to be frame perfect to stop it.
Oh my god.
Now you
counter.
Amazing.
Oh,
//Mega Fist through the wall. Yeah, I know.
He's aware.
Yeah.
Duel one.
Let's rock. Success again.
Oh my god, dude, just can't get out of the corner. It's just constant pressure. You just back up, you get the corner.
DP. The best part is it beat your fucking yellow RC.
Just get to push one button and do it.
Yeah.
Let's rock.
My move is so broken.
Bro, I fucked it up.
That was kind of OD.
He did it again. What the fuck?
What they literally rely on can be beat by Universal.
Yeah,
it's like
they want to cut his hands off.
What is that? Hold on.
It's gonna half circle forward S.
I don't know, actually.
Wrong thing.
Oh, wait.
A a half circle back.
Half circle back. I like how it's against solo play.
Yeah. Yes, good Fafnir. Very nice Fafnir.
You tried to Fafnir.
I tried to Fafnir twice and I got 6 hit. See, what I don't get, because I know you're mashing grab on wake up every single time, how you're not getting medium.
How I did not know you could grab it.
What is this fucking OS you're doing on wake up where you're not getting countered at every single time?
What do you mean?
Every single time I try to go run up grab, you grab me. But every time I try to mediate, you just block and then grab me. Like, what is this OS? What is this OS?
What's OS?
Option select. This shit is just unbeatable. Like, how are you fucking... How are you winning every 50-50? I don't understand. That shit is insane.
I play Game & Watch, bro. My fucking RNG is incredible.
It has to be, because there's no other way you're just winning every 50-50. Oh, my lord. Brother! Mash grab. Smash grab on whiff, bro. I don't understand. This it's so scrubby, man.
It is scrubby. I'm not gonna say it's not. I hate the way grab done, but it's so good.
No.
So sometimes you'll backdash move or you'll backdash forward dash move. I literally lost to the accident with fucking songs. I didn't even mean to. My finger just... It does one of those things where... Which is...
Let me have it in a moment. Because I know you're gonna fucking do it.
But
Fucking corpse. My man ain't looking to press buttons to get out. He's trying to grab out every time. Should have pressed buttons instead.
I should have pushed buttons. I wanted to. I wanted to push slash so bad. I was like, he won't actually try to bait buttons.
Dude,
didn't do it again, though.
He just gets me in the corner and it's just post slash, jump in, you can jump in.
Yeah.
Duel it's just one. So much fucking. Why? Who are these characters?
Yeah, he's out.
Dude,
here.
Everything he does beats fucking Potemkin. It's insane.
He's out here. That shit's plus.
Everything he does is plus. What do you mean that's plus? You can't push any buttons at any point in time.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's not plus. Okay.
Dude,
that's wild, bro.
That's fucking grab. You should not have to grab that corner. You should either have to fucking
man, tried to grab us.
That's stupid. You should not bro, what is that fucking hitbox?
What is that?
Bro, and he deserves it. This character fucking sucks.
Lord.
Crap, I definitely fucking popped you out of that grab.
Oh, D.
I was gonna fucking RC. Oh, I know it's not bad. I just don't play.
No, I've never actually taken the soul into the lab. It's just, I've seen so many soul players do shit that I can just kind of, like, pick it up.
Dude,
unfortunate.
Well, that's literally a mix-up, because you can fucking whip it on purpose.
Unfortunate.
Why is he slow crush? Oh, this fucking character is retarded. He still don't piss me off more. Leo just fucking cheap bullshit. Literally all that.
Oh no, no thanks. Yeah. That's all he was safe this time. I was about to say that's crazy.
I think depending on how far away you are and whether or not if you know it's super close.
Yo, I need to turn that profanity cover up. I don't even know why that shit's enabled. Like, we don't be just cursing like sailors. That's what I want. Yes. Very good. Oh, I didn't get close left, but good enough. I'll turn it down a little bit more. There.
Yeah, that should be.
That shit is like extremely low now. Should be.
No, you do not realize how loud that is on stream.
Well, maybe
it may not say. It may not say it's not that loud, but like I'm telling you, when you're watching it on stream, it is like ear busting loud.
Oh, almost hit you too. Okay.
I literally pushed burst so long ago.
No, bro.
Just invalidate my favorite move. Why does everything he does beat my move? I'm taking it. Oh, on which skin you're gonna fucking do it. This guy is so fucking
He's fucking out here, bro, I told you.
This cheap man.
Yeah, he's pretty cheap.
Like a single slash is better than both of y'all talking at the same time.
I'm a soul bad guy enjoyer when I'm playing him.
What's that, bro? You have long range moves? Oh, I'm soul, it don't matter. Imagine being punishable.
Wow, that shit do be punishing. I'm gonna get this grab one way or another.
I don't know if it's just me, but I can just tell when someone's trying to grab. Look at this tame bastard, bro.
That's crazy.
Imagine having armor, bro.
That's crazy, bro. I'd even do Vandenberg if you knew that shit.
Like, what are these random fucking birds? Yeah, back that shit, bitch. I delayed it that time. I knew you were gonna back that. You don't jump in. let me have fun with heaven and contentment. That shit is literally just a full screen DP.
What the fuck? I don't understand. This OS is just so hard to play around. I don't know how you're doing it.
What pains me watching him get in for free?
Who?
Hershey? Bro, I don't play this character. Like, don't get mad. That is not what I play.
Woohoo!
That's a 2-hit 3-frame move.
I can.
I know, yeah, I know you do.
Got 6 ace?
Never my fucking turn. Just sold the game.
Whack,
fucking
hurt.
No
shit.
What lore? Are you talking about the full screen guard crush? I don't understand what you're talking about.
Yeah.
There's no full screen lore.
Yeah, there
other
is.
Than the
that little slide head shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm. I've been doing. Imagine having a fucking armored move.
That's crazy.
Just a fucking mind game of, is he gonna grab? Is he gonna empty jump? Is he gonna fast meter? Is he gonna fucking do any other different options that DP? I'm surprised you haven't been here.
Oh, shit. Honest. I've read too much. It's not even a mix-up at this point. You're just doing it every single time. And I'm not. Why do the pro players not just grab that shit? It's so fucking fake. Every single fucking pro player is just holding that for no reason. It's the fakest shit.
Impeccable.
Yeah.
Everything he does.
through there. Wasn't gonna work, whatever.
Oh, you good hit.
Okay.
It's either just full fast near one or grab. What? Literally, there's nothing I can do with that. Hold that. Bro, mid hit, you could just mash DP.
He needs it.
Why would you ever think I was gonna DP this? Bro, you're literally just going into my move. Yeah. Cool, fucking pair of the Arctis. This character's so fucked
up. Yeah,
he's playing the two lamest characters.
I don't even play this character like that, though.
Would you rather me play Nagoriyuki? Would you rather me play Nagoriyuki and cook you with that character?
Big fucking buttons for no damn reason.
So you'd rather get cooked by Soul?
Alright. I would rather you... I don't know. I'd rather than hair fall through those fucking things. I mean, Nago's fine, because if he makes one mistake, he just loses the game. Cool fucking projectile. Literally shuts down.
Oh my lord.
I was trying to get you with jump dust.
But... you whiffed it and it was.
Yes.
Figuring that jump a little too hard with that too far.
I don't try to do this one. I just try to gag.
Doing it again. Backdashing that shit still track me.
They're two fucking frames, man. You have to be frame perfect with your frame trap or you're getting grabbed.
Yeah.
It's so fucking ignorant. Make it three. I won't even settle for three.
Yes.
so dumb. Wall, bro, pick up the corner.
I'm telling you, Potemkin's the perfect character for you, dude. All you do is mesh grab.
What do you mean?
You don't ever press button. You'd rather mash grab on wake up every single time and then ever
get
press
punished
button.
Every time I push it up, that's all I want to push it up. You use grab just as much as I do.
On offense, though. Not on defense. Because it's fucking scrubby on defense. He whiff punches my throw with the throw.
Most whack fucking
face
I've ever seen.
Oh my lord.
Oh, I did fucking DS, not SD. Well, anyway, I could have got chipped out easily and still died.
Back. Brother. Hold up. Grab when I land, bro. That's the whole game plan here.
So hard to react to. I don't know what you're gonna do. I don't know if you're gonna pull problems. There was no amount of fucking bullshittery I could have done to win more.
Yeah.
Oh, I just don't understand how to win from the start.
I don't think you can in this minute, so. Finally, it only took 50 attempts to frame trap it once.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Hello?
Oh,
brother.
And there he is, man. He's so one-dimensional on defense, but they made it so hard to punish that kind of bullshit.
My lord.
What?
Counter-hit
everything, man.
Yo.
I didn't know how you're complaining, bro. You're at 40 fucking.
Because grabs are just the most annoying thing to make annoying. Good. Like, of
you're
all
playing so, and you're up by 40.
I know, okay. But I could still complain about grabs in this game. They're fucking retarded. Out of all the mechanics you could have made universally just busted good, you choose grabs, for real? Not even Street Fighter's grabs were this fucking good.
You whipping grab low profile,
well,
not jumping.
Well,
man.
I was jump matching because I thought you were gonna jump in. I was gonna try to jump in.
Can't push the button, it's scary. Nothing I do is fast enough.
No.
There was armor moving. What did you do?
DP, and then I got 6S instead.
I have no toys! This fucking broken ass character build meter so fast it gets RC in the first 5 seconds of the match.
Yeah, he's bad. I agree.
Imagine being negative on hit. Oh my god. I literally hit you and you can just mash. Yeah, fucking Faust. Another equally terrible character. Faust is fucking criminally terrible. That character is so fucking bad. It is an actual crime that those idiots at the fucking Arxis did not see how terrible he is. It baffles me how bad he is. It really does. Oh, that shit sucks.
I fucking walked backwards and still got mashed.
Oh,
Yo, this character's got the only real jump in the game. Oh god. Fucking Potemkin. He's got the only real jump in out of the entire cast. Lord.
They are kind of nutty. Blocking!
Very cool. Back dash got smoked along with my walk backwards on Waco. Very cool. Man, I missed my Fafnir twice.
I don't understand why hurtboxes work the way they do in this game. Why, if I'm using a far-reaching move, can I be counter-hit by a fucking projectile? I don't understand.
Duel
3. Man, I was...
How am I not getting my back dash?
Hello? What the fuck? I double back dashed, still got grabbed. What?
I
backdashed 2 times. Got grabbed.
I don't understand how you're getting these fucking mid-screen range grabs. I don't get it.
It's only you and Maka I ever see this kind of nonsense from. I literally do not see it from any other people ever. Pros don't do it. Fucking randoms online don't do it, but you and Maka, y'all motherfuckers got the extendo grab.
Who with 3 times, man? Oh.
Dude, I'm
I'm literally mid-air. I'm holding back. I'm not touching any fucking else, but just hold back.
Duel one. One.
Let's rock. Two more.
So fucking that setup.
It's pretty good. People still got them OD heavy heavenly Tempkin Buster fucking reads. Yeah. English is hard.
This character's so terrible. Just
go. Yeah. He does be carrying the people that plays.
Literally anybody that plays this character is fucking carrying.
Does Flick not come out? I don't know how fast Flick is. I don't know if like the actual reflect shit's frame one or what.
Bro, what is this mode, man? I'm literally blocking, man!
Test it? We will after this. Backdash, please, bro. I'm begging you. I do not mean to backdash.
This game's pressured. I just didn't get hit by any either time. I'm playing them. So lame.
I think he was good as long as he just blocked. Or, yeah, just held the shit. Alright, let's see if this nonsense is fast. I got the frame data on it right here. He wants to know how fast the flick is.
It's not that fast. It's actually rather slow, to be honest. 50B. 21 to
20. The flick is one frame startup. So if I throw a projectile and you react, the flick part that reflects it, one frame. OD.
It's a frame one reflect, but it's a frame 21 move.
Yeah. Seems like it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, let me pull up. Right here.
I'm gonna be fucking miserable all day.
How so?
I gotta work in like 3 hours. I gotta leave for work at like 3:30.
There you go, the reflect is one frame. Shit, it's goated.
Oh, fucking B.
Oh, it even has, like, what all they can reflect to. Chip, you can't reflect shit. LMAO. Giovanna, no projectiles. Potemkin, no projectiles.
Can only reflect gunplay on that. What can he reflect on Faust?
A lot of shit. Meteors, bomb, and love.
What a shit character.
Yeah. Pickle's banned from Potemkin? Unfortunate. You heard the man.
I'm straight up gonna go home and fucking lab this character. I'm so fucking tired of playing Faust. Like, I love his design, but he's so unbelievably dog shit at everything he does. It's
yeah.
Insane. It's just not fun.
Fishing.
Frame on reflect and said that shit's too slow. Well, the move's slow. He didn't throw out a projectile. The actual move is slow. Like, yeah. If you're just trying to hit somebody.
The actual, like, flick portion that has the hitbox is, like, 21 frames or something.
21 to 28.
The reflect part's frame 1.
Yeah.
You just have to set and react, and boom. Yeah, we fishing on Thrive. Cool.
I'm trying to get more music.
Cool. What?
Are you trying to get more music?
Yeah. More music would be cool.
Dude, the song Operation, you can't play it in a match.
What you mean?
Cannot play the song Operation in a match.
That's trash.
The one song I like in this game, and you can't play it in a match. I don't know why. I'm about to see if there's a fucking mod that lets me listen to it.
There probably is.
Are you going to play online?
No, I'm just looking at the ranks.
See if they fluctuated.
That guy has a lot of wins.
Oh, is that how many wins they have?
Yeah, 2,868 this month. Bro, play the Joker song? Oh, I got you. Is it gallery? I think it's gallery.
God, I only gotta be on bus today, though.
Yo, no. Do I have to... You're okay, these are character portrait. Okay, yeah. Songs. Here we go. Guilty Gear XX. Can I not listen to this game's music here? That's kind of trash. It's kind of trash. I got you, though. I got the tech.
The society.
Why'd they do that? You know this song used to be called Society or some shit, and then they changed it.
What the fuck is that?
I think this is a RAM recording. Pretty sure. We'll see. We'll see. It's probably a RAM recording, though. Without seeing shit. How to deal with 5K.
Yeah.
No. Bad guy. Amazing. Ah, man.
Well, while you sit here and listen to Society,
Logan, I'm gonna go let this man out.
Oh, is that Logan?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that was.
Yeah. The music in this game slaps. I know. Guilty Gear music just be out here, bruh. No cap. It just be doing shit like being goated. Alright, now to fix up my sound settings since I'm not going to be playing this on a speaker anymore. Turn this off and turn this on. Shit. Uh-oh, did I break the game sound? I think I broke the game. Okay. No more society. I mean, all the songs in this game are pretty good, to be honest. Okay. Yeah. A society. Like what? That's bars, bro. No cap. What do I even do right now? What do I even stream now? I don't even know. Pickle makes me want to kill myself when he plays pot. Yeah, he'd be out here. He don't be doing slide head or SPD or whatever the move's called, the little flick. He don't flick. He don't slide head. I mean, let's be real, though. He don't really have, I don't know, like game sense or something? I don't know. I guess is the word. He just has to play a lot more, and he'll get there. Something gets fine games? Yeah, I don't think so. He be gimmicking. He, my man, gimmicks up. And then wonders why he loses sometimes. Yeah. I mean, I didn't get him at all. When I started playing Fighters, it was bad. Oh, I know what I'm going to play. I know what I want to play. I didn't have no concept of footsies until like 2 or 3 months ago. because fighters, it eventually got to the point where I was like actually playing footsies and fighters, which is crazy. I think he just relies on script strategies that he doesn't realize are script strategies. Like, yeah, bro. Like, okay, so he'd be doing shit like he'll grab on every wake up or something. I'll meaty him like 80 times, but my man banks on the one time I won't do it. He's just not conditionable sometimes. I don't know. He doesn't adapt, I guess. All right, let me change the stream info. God, it takes so long to fucking edit these tags, man. Maybe the tags, change game. Yeah. I don't know, man. He needs to just sit down and pick a fighting game to play and just play just that fighting game for like a year or two before he decides he's going to go play like other fighting games. Because right now his problem is he's jumping all over the fucking place, in my opinion. Oh, this shit is OD quiet on the stream now. There we go. Vegetable, there he is. What song do I pick? I wish there was a mod that lets me, like, rename this shit so I know what's what. Yeah, like, he's jumping between too many fighting games. He played Fighters for, like, a week. He played Injustice 2 for, like, a week. Like, he's trying to go back and forth between all these fighting games. He tried to play MK11 and shit. It's just, yeah, he'd be blocking sometimes. Oh, Gohan's theme's a banger. Okay, I needed to lap this. Oh, that's not good. I thought it was like Strive. Okay, there we go. Wait, that don't work. My dude would block a nasty ass mix up, then he hit by a random projectile because he's walking forward for no reason. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. That man was blocking in the corner, but he just... My man doing 6H randomly in the neutral and just letting me punish him for it? That shit ain't it. Whoops. Yo, can you not dash out of the corner on Blue Crew's safe jumps? There we go. That should work. I mean, it ain't really a safe jump, but I'm also doing this wrong now that I realize. Okay, there we go. Try my hardest to tell him to do slide head when you full screen. Yeah, I mean, he did like maybe three times and it worked. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, there's a lot he can do to stop Vortex, and he was just wasn't, so I kept doing it. I was cheesing, I won't lie. Yo? Alright. Here we go, TOD Tom. Just kidding. Yeah, he was kind of just letting me... Like, he could literally pop buster. He could pop buster Vortex on reaction, but he doesn't. And he did it, well, he did it once. And then he just never did it again. I don't know. And I don't care what that dude says, he was not reacting to that grab. My man was mashing. Whoops. I saw his literally a spammable move. Don't want to spam it, but you could easily do that and just get away with it 95% of the time. Yeah, and it's like, it's so low risk at full screen. Because, like, if they block it, you're like, you're not even punishable, I don't think. Let me pull up the frame data. Let's see. Slide head. You're zero on block, so it ain't even bad. And then if you do get hit by it, he gets full screen, like, okie. Shit's OD. If I was a pop player, I'd be spamming that shit all day. That shit is goated. Zero on block is literally so low risk and such high reward. Yeah, that move is fucking OD. It's armored too. Like, it just does so much. It's so good. No, no. He don't be abusing the good shit. You saw me spamming that shit, I didn't even know it was your own block. I figured it was punishable if you... Yeah, I thought it was too until I just looked at it. I thought it was safe, but I didn't know it was, like, literally neutral. Like, I thought it was, like, -2, -3, some shit where, like, you can't punish it. But nah, that's OD that it's zero on block. Fuck, man. Walking out of the corner is so hard sometimes. Fuck. All Okay, I need to call Bluku first. I keep forgetting that. See, I don't even want to do this TOD in a real match because I feel like I'm going to drop it because of that. But I could still TOD without Bluku. It's just getting that extra bar is so nice. Because this shit is like hella plus. Or not. It's hella bar positive. There we go. Like, look at that, bro. 1¾ bar positive TOD. That shit is OD. Whoa, simmer down. Yo, I wonder if this recording works with Base Vegeta. Let's see. No. Definitely like Strive more than Fighters. I don't know if I like it better than Fighters, but it's really good. It's really fun. Yeah, that TOD is crazy. Like, watch this shit, too. So, like, even if my point's dead. So, I play this team kind of cheesy, right? So, the whole game plan is... Let me turn this off, because this shit's annoying. So, I bring... This character's my point, right? I get you to the corner. I can zero bar TOD off of this. Off his 5-0, this TODs, this TODs, this TODs, and this TODs. Like, all of them TOD for zero bar. So my whole game plan is getting to the corner, frame trap you, or beta reflect, and then kill your character. But if he dies, let me do it this way because this will be a lot better. There you go. If he dies, I can still kind of do this game plan with this team. Because it's not as meter positive. I'm like a third of a bar meter positive. Whoops. But yeah, this shit will still work, even without Bloku. Oh my lord, man. Dashing out of the corner is so hard, though. I wonder if... I might be just doing this wrong. Because I'm trying to dash out. Maybe I could just walk out on this. Yeah, okay. Whoops. But yeah, this team is kind of busted. I think it's a pretty good team. Like, this is definitely competitive viable. If I wanted to enter a tourney, this is the team I'm rocking. Like, Base Vegeta's, though, another reason I don't want to do it is, like, Base Vegeta's TODs are way harder. Like, these loops I'm doing are way harder to do than Bluku's loops. Like, Bluku's, I can just kind of not think about it and I'll TOD. But these little sparking loops are... You gotta be pretty perfect about everything. Like right there. If they're not at the right height, it drops. This should... Nope. Too soon. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, Strive is definitely more footsie based by a lot. Like, Fighters, they're still footsies, kind of, but it ain't like Strive. Strive got OD footsies. I'm literally over here, like, shimmying full screen against Pickle's buttons, bro. Yeah, I know. Well, the way I used to run it, though, and I still don't like the way I used to run this team. Like, I still think the way I have it now is better. Whoops. I used to run Bluku mid. And it's better for Base Vegeta as a point because... Okay, so the way the team works now is if I have an assist, right? Yeah, that's what I wanted MK to be as well. So if I have an assist, this shit will gel full screen. Whoops. And then I can mix you up right there. But because I'm running base Vegeta's my mid, there's not a lot of times where I'm going to have Blue Ku. So this happens, and then I get like nothing. Might just sell my Switch from PS4 and get a PC. Hey, honestly, bro, you might as well sell the Switch. I don't think they're going to be releasing any more bangers on it, to be honest. Outside of like new Pokemon games or maybe a new Zelda game in fucking 2028. Or Metroid Dread if you're in a Metroid game. But other than that, there's not really a reason to have it. Unless you're playing Smash, you're playing Metroid Dread, Pokemon, or the Zelda games. But PS4, I don't know. If you want to sell your PS4, go for it. I don't know how much money you get out of that, though. But I'm actually thinking about dropping Blue Ku. That's my point. I probably won't, but, like, ideally... Yeah, I also only got the Switch for Smash. I got it for Smash and Mario Odyssey, and that was it, really. Ideally, I want to have base Vegeta as my point and have, like, an OD mid. Like, maybe Android 21, Piccolo. But I don't like those characters, so I'm going to just stick to this team. Like, I want to drop Blue Ku, but I don't want to drop Blue Ku, you know what I mean? Because I could just do shit like this. Guard all. And then I'll set the bot to jump on block. Fuck, man. The only reason I might sell my PS4 is because I never play it, but if Strike comes crossplay ever, I'd buy it on PS4. Yeah, it's weird because it's like... they're working on it, but it isn't confirmed yet, so it's still got a pretty long time before we'll know for sure. Blue Ku seems like a pressure monster. Yeah. So let me turn on this frame data so I can show you how dumb this character is. So he's got a 4LL, already good, minus 3. He's got a low hitting 5LL that shit scales like a medium, minus 6. 4M is minus 2. 2M, minus 5. And you could space these out too. If I could do it. See how it's like becoming more and more safe. Like this shit is where you want them to be. This shit's busted. He has a minus 4 key blast. And even his 5H isn't that bad on block. And 5H into medium lariat will frame trap jumps. So if they try to jump out or they don't know this is a frame trap, they get cooked. Shit's pretty good. All of it's safe too. Like this is safe. This is safe. This side swaps and it's plus 1. And I can say same side, plus 1. This side swaps. Whoops, I don't have bar. This side swaps. He's got an unreactable command grab he can combo off of. Like, dude's an OD good. I love it. That TOD if they jump? Yeah. I haven't landed on anyone because I don't really play this game online. But if they... like, if I do a full screen or a full string here... this TOD's. Fuck. It's been a while since I've done loops. But yeah, these loops, they're kind of more lenient. Like, Vegeta's, you gotta be pretty perfect with, like, when you call the assists and shit, otherwise it drops. But these, you don't have to worry about none of that. You just do the combo. And the cool thing about this is that... oh, this might not work because I didn't have a little bit of bar. Yeah. If I had an extra bar, that TOD's though. Shit's good. The cool thing about this team though is that like all this shit is really only possible because of the double super shit. So like, I'll just do another zero bar. This one should work. Whoops. Oh my god. I've had that drop a couple of times in a match. I need to find out what's cool with that Dragon Rush dropping. And I keep getting 4-0-L there. Weird. There we go. Just kidding. Bro, I'm bad. What's good? I stopped playing this game for like a week and now I can't execute. In bed, I gotta wake up at 8 a.m. When I get back, we need to chill, and you gotta let me lab pot some more. That game is like crack. That one tastes now, Feeny. Probably send him some pics of Mr. to his dumpy, so be ready for that. Alright. Yeah, that Strava is crack, though. I fucking love that game. See you, bro. Alright, I'm hitting the TOD for the one time. If you're still here, I'm gonna hit it for you. Right here. Just kidding. Well, oh well.